This is the Financial News Network. I'm Jessica Cordemalsh. UBS raised its price target for Hexcel from $20 from $18 and maintained its neutral rating on the company. The bank cited slightly higher wind growth along with lowered interest expenses, though the bank sees the weak dollar as a significant headwind, driving up input costs and reducing margin improvement. Shares of Hexcel are trading up 1.72% at $20.10. Stay tuned for more analyst updates. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Jessica Cordemalsh.